Say, fun fact, I am a mermaid. I was a mermaid in a previous life. I just know it. Well, hello everybody, sup? It's me, Sarah, again. Welcome to Sarah's World. So, I am super, super, super excited for this new video. Like, oh my god. So, after work, I went over to Hot Topic because I was like, you know what? They have a lot of, like, mermaid stuff, you know? And so I went in there. And I found this. Oh my goodness. This is a the Blackheart Mermaid Tail eyeshadow palette. And I'll put in a clip of what it looks like. And it was only $9.90, which is pretty good. And I have one of the Blackheart palettes. It was some smoky eye palette. And it was like it's a pretty good palette, you know, it's pretty pigmented, very like good colors, the quality is pretty nice. So I was like, you know what, if this Blackheart palette is anything like the other one that I have, you know, then it's gonna be pretty good quality for the price that it is. And so this Blackheart palette has 12 eyeshadows, beautiful colors. And the colors are Peach Pit, Breeze, Coral Reef, Ocean Floor, Coconut, Beach Bum, White Sand, Poolside, Seaweed, Shades, Flip Flops, and Hibiscus. Okay, so I have no clue what I am doing. I'm like, this is like a straight up first impression. Like, I've only swatched one color and it was at the store to make sure like it was like good quality, you know, it was like pigmented, and it was. So I'm just ready to open this. Okay, it comes with this angled brush. Okay, I'm gonna swatch them. I feel like that's what I should do. I mean, it's pretty buttery and the pigment's pretty good. I mean, here's, I don't know if you can see that, but I mean, it's not terrible. Let me do the... Ooh, girl! Flip Flop is so beautiful! Oh my goodness! Okay, I like this palette. I like this palette. I'm just gonna... Okay. Now, Flip Flop would be a really good highlight color. It's really pretty. Okay, so I already primed my eyes, you know, and I put on my foundation. So, I wouldn't follow what I'm doing because I'm really just playing with this at this point. So I'm just gonna put on a base shade. Okay, I'm gonna do a hibiscus as the transition shade. Okay, that's a pretty good transition shade, I guess. I don't know, I wanna use all of these colors. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm gonna put shades on the outer corner of the crease and take it inwards. And so next I'm gonna be putting seaweed in like the inner half, I think that's what it's called. I mean, it's a pretty color, I will say, but I don't know. I should not have done that. But you know what? It's whatever. I'm just playing with it. It's not like I actually know what kind of look I'm going for. I mean, the idea's there. So then I'm going to take this Ocean Floor color, which is a baby blue. Put that in the center. Okay, so I am noticing you do have to like dig in there really deep if you want pigment. I feel like if you wetted your brush, it would give better pigment on the eye, but I'm not about ready to go get water or go get my setting spray. I'm too lazy for that. So, I mean, it looks pretty cute now. I mean, I obviously wouldn't wear this to work. I would be crazy if I wore this to work. Oh my god, this looks like a little alien. Aww. Oh, this is so adorable. Oh my goodness. This is so cute. Okay, so I'm gonna go do my liner, get my lashes on. Okay, so I'm back. I put on my falsies, I put on my liner, and so now it's time to contour. Okay, so... Okay, hold on. I gotta get a reference picture of this. Okay, so right now I'm taking shades, and I'm putting that where I would contour. Okay, it's kind of working, I'm gonna drag that up into the temple. I'm gonna take flip-flop, dust that on the brush, and then put that kind of as like highlight. Okay. I look so freaking crazy. Oh, okay. I don't have a brush to apply it with, so I guess I'll apply it with my finger. I'm gonna take this cap and I'm just gonna sit it right over here. Oh my goodness, this is so freaking cool. Oh my god. Oh my god, look at this. This is so freaking cool. Ah! I'm gonna put what's left in the cap in my hair. Okay. Okay, yes. Oh my god. I am a mermaid. I completed my dreams as a child. I am a freaking mermaid. Oh my goodness, I am shook. You enjoyed this video. I really look like a hipster mermaid right now because I just put on my glasses. I don't think this helped anybody, but if it did, I mean, go you. So yeah, follow me on all my social medias. Links will be in the description along with the foundation tutorial for this video. And yeah, that's really all I have to say. Peace, love you guys to the moon and back, and bye.